We're going to talk about mixing Diazo content emulsion right quick, regardless of whether this is Diazo only or if it is a Diazo dual cure. Mixing this is basically the same. The manufacturing company will supply to you a bottle where they will actually either have a mark or tell you how much water to place inside the bottle, or they'll have a sensitizer powder packet that comes with it. Follow the directions and then place this inside of your Diazo contained emulsion. In this case, once we mix this, we need to wait at least 4 hours before we use it, and we have approximately 4 weeks that we can use this product. Diazo doesn't necessarily go completely bad at 4 weeks, but what happens is that the product will eventually degrade. So you want to keep as fresh a product as you possibly can. I suggest, and many companies suggest, that once you mix this product, that you use the entire container within 4 weeks. Once we're ready to start, we'll go ahead and open the package, or we'll take our bottle mixed with water that's ready to go in, and then place our Diazo into the emulsion itself. Once the Diazo is actually in the emulsion, we'll want to fold slowly and continue to fold the Diazo, whether it's liquid or in its powder form, into the emulsion. You'll notice that I'll scrape along the sides and go down as deep as I can into the bucket, all the way to the bottom, scraping and continuously mixing the Diazo into the emulsion. Notice the swirls that the Diazo makes in the color. Continue to mix until those swirls no longer exist. Once this is completely mixed, we'll have 4 hours that we'll have to wait until we can use this product. I suggest that you actually mix this the day before and give it a full overnight rest. That rest from the mix is actually to prevent bubbles that are forming because of this Diazo being mixed in from interfering with your product and causing you problems on your screen. I'll continue to look. I clearly can see some more swirls. We're going to continue to mix that until this product is completely mixed, top to bottom and all of the sides. I'm Doug Grigar. Thanks for watching. Please be sure and smash the like button if you enjoyed and or found this useful. Make sure that you share with your friends if they need this, and also make sure that you comment or ask questions below. We'd ask that you go to the website links below, sign up for the newsletter, find useful information and many blog articles there that you might actually find just as useful as this video.